It is so hard to live. To make your own place in society. One morning you wake up and you feel lost. You feel like you don't mean anything to anybody. You wonder, why does it matter? Why am I here? What am I doing? Where am I going? You look around you and you see people from your past and from your present. You watch them smiling and moving on, but you can't move. You stay here without ever being able to do or say anything. You try to smile too. You put on a mask just like them. You try to move, but you lack confidence. You're too afraid. You think that you can't accomplish anything, and it changes you. Gradually, emptiness and sadness take over, and you don't even realize why. It is so hard to live. And then one day, life confronts you with a test, and everything that you believed becomes blurry. You feel the need to escape, to leave, to be alone and think. You have to learn to live because you don't remember what that means to you anymore. Then an adventure, a way opens up. You jump in without looking back. You take the few belongings you have with you and you go and discover the world. You see new horizons, new lives, new cultures. You learn to laugh, to cry, to scream, to love. You make your own way. You decide where you want to go. Your eyes, once closed, open to everything that the world can give you. You breathe. You walk. You stand in front of all of the people that ever gazed upon you with judgment, and now you can say, "Here I am. Nobody can tell me how to live my life. I'm the master of my own fate." Your life finds a way, and coming home no longer frightens you. You're strong. You're alive. And you're not scared anymore.